Getting back into bear and breakfast. I got a little distracted on my phone earlier, so that's why I'm a little bit late. It's just going to be a quicker one tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please think about liking and subscribing, and maybe even coming and checking out the Twitch channel. And if you're watching this as a lot on the Twitch channel, please consider giving me a follow. Thank you. think that's it. Okay, let's see. What have I got? Nothing worth it. Nothing good. Okay, we'll start with the beds. Okay, so I need 3 Dijon. Footrests. For a second, I was worried I was going to be stuck in the wall. So I'm going to get a one side table. Probably stick a vanity in each one. Actually, I need wood for once. Pine, to be specific. Ah, crap, you've been here in double. There we go. That's better. Sorry about this, if you're watching this on YouTube, sorry about that. Three of those. Need four, five of those. Need at least two of those. We'll see about the others. Three, four, five. One, two, three. Probably stick some picture frames up. just too small. Maybe I'll put a lamp there instead. Okay. Fit a fireplace into those two bedrooms. Maybe one in the bathroom. That's the thing about heat. It rises. So it's probably a good thing to put it on the bedrooms on the second floor. Missing one of those. Ah! Need to do some collection rubbish. Oh, that was the wrong mirror. Yeah, definitely need to be able to get on that side. Some rubbish from timber crossing and then I'll get to E4 and I'll visit the timber yard while I'm there. I'm in the junkyard because I'll need a lot of iron plates in a second. anything from that, but it's worth a shot. I do want to do that. As many plates as I was saying. But not as many as I hoped for. Okay. Oh, missing one. Okay. least a good finisher. Get that from the big one. Two of those. That's a bit awkward. Not really, not if your window is there. That's disappointing. Fit A window, not fit window. Alright, at least take one. One more fireplace and yeah. So I need one fireplace, two sinks, a toilet. Guest. Curious what he does. Checking photos of the other rooms. I can find it in the front. This is not smart. Okay, I gotta pop over to the other places. Hopefully grab some rubbish. Back in 2 seconds, I gotta turn off the dishwasher. I like a spinner. Okay, so that's timber crossing done. Before I already finished all those missions, which is where I got this nice shirt and sweater combo. I should say jumper, because I'm Australian, not American. Or a pullover, I believe, if you're in the UK. Set up garbage at the next at the highlight. We should probably do that now. Metal. There's not enough here. I'll have to go to. Okay, so rubbish. I mean some iron. I need three more for the cart scene, and then I need a bunch for two sinks and a toilet. The sinks are two plates, and the toilets are three. Yeah, surely a metal toilet's not very comfortable. Not like, obviously you wouldn't have a, like, what do you call it, porcelain lid, or a wood lid, but the actual thing would be free, like your legs would go against it and you'd be like, ah! I think it was a Zamboni. First. Excuse me. Thank you. to bury. Last mirror on. One of those, two of these. That's right, I needed the screams to me. That's a long way around. Just need one more fireplace and one. Thank you. God damn it, I took the wrong mirror again. That one. Didn't need it. God damn it. The whole way you need to check things properly. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna put some lights in here. If they wanna use it, they can turn them off. Tools and I'll fix up the prospect tools and I'll fix up Black bear. There we go. There's a door right there, but anyway. Thank you. Okay. Let's go back to the pine floor and put some iron plates. What I'm guessing is probably a snowplow, but not 100% sure. So I've cleared two buildings so far, I think. Is it metal respawns here as well as the call it trash yard, whatever we want to call it. Definitely two buildings are done. Okay. 13. This is not enough. Let's see if the junkyard's got more. Or if it's still not respawned. Could have sworn I'd this bridge already. I feel bad for doing that. Binoculars. Oh, wrong spot. Oh, we're supposed to go to the junkyard. Damn it. Oh, it's a video game. It'd be funny if it was Bear and Breakfast. Okay. Doesn't. Yep. Disappear. Okay, where's that? Need to watch now. Oh, 26, that's just fixed. Let's suppose it's snowplow. That's what I think. Getting it, it's like down here. I would sing the Simpsons Mr. Plow song right now, but I cannot remember what it was. Oh, it's snowmobile. A truck version. Okay. I mean, they're not really dressed for weather. Thank you. Okay. Is this freak? Moss. Cyan. Oh, he's not a moss, he's a bloody seal. At least I think he is. Or snow lion. Snow lion. No leopard. No, actually, that's not it either. There's one area I haven't unlocked, which I believe I can now. It's the prospect tools. Rest is all just connecting up things, I believe. Okay, 6 minutes. Thereabouts. wonder if I can get fishes. Like salt crystal rocks. Didn't get a lot of iron plates just then, I don't believe. One in the middle. It's on the top right. Maybe that's not actually a place I can do it. I Oh, I meant to go to Winterberry. Think about the lighthouse. Yep. Past 10. I believe after this, there'll be six. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for today. So it's gonna be just continuing on day to day. Probably gonna keep using some of this. Damn it! Okay, I do have two buildings already. Okay, well, I guess you know what I'll be doing next time. We're filling out this building. So yeah, that should be fun. Corridor. Yep, I got a plan. It's already in here. Bedroom, bathroom, bedroom, bathroom, bedroom, bathroom, bedroom, bathroom, bedroom. Yes. Pull. Chains on loose those doors a little bit. Awesome. Oh, cool, they're finally in the lounge. Cool. So yeah, be back on tomorrow night for some more beer and breakfast. Hopefully we'll be able to get going with the next resort. Well, we'll finish this one and then I'll get going to the next resort. I'll get it prepped probably, but I won't actually like mark out anything. But yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe, and if you watched the VOD and you liked the stream, please consider following. Or if you're on YouTube, maybe come over and see the Twitch channel and try and catch me live. But yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye.